What's up guys and welcome to the workout. We'll be focused on building strength and muscle. We'll be going for 6 to 10 repetitions for the larger groups of muscles and then 8 to 12 repetitions for the smaller groups of muscles. Remember, choose a weight or progression which will challenge you but not break you. The various progressions, beginner, intermediate and advanced, will be running in the picture-in-picture mode right about here. Alright, enough said, let's dive in. Step ups, we'll be going for 6 to 10 reps, working our quadricep muscles. So we get our weights, 10 reps, so 5 a side at least. No, 5 a side, so 3 to 5 reps a side. So start from down and kick up. So let's go 1, 2, keep a tight torso, 3, tight core, 4, 5. Okay, let's switch. I like starting from down. In 2. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. Side plank dips, we'll be working our core. So we'll get down into a side plank. We're going for 8 to 12 reps. 12 reps a side. So get those feet up, those hands up. I like making fists to keep everything nice and tight, and dip down and go up. So let's go for 12. This is 2, that's 3. Squeeze those glutes at the top. 6. Three to go. And 12. Let's switch. In 3, in 2, in 1, let's go. Squeeze those hips at the top. Keep those fists clenched. Tops to keep everything nice and tight. 5 to go. Two to go, and 1. That's it. Forward lunges, working our quads, little bit of our hamstrings too. We're going for 6 to 12 reps. So let's get our weights. Get a weight which is fairly heavy so that it challenges you. 6 reps aside. In 2, in 1, let's go. It's 4. Keep the chest out nice and proud. That's 7. Let's go. Two to go. That's it. Close stance squats, working our quads, going for 8 to 12 reps. Close stance, we are close. And chest out. As low as possible, jack out. Going for 8 to 12. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. So close stance, feet are about shoulder width apart, as you can see. It works our quads more than our glutes. Good. Let's go for 5. Squeeze that core as you go down. 3 to go. 1 more. That's it. Crab walks, we'll be working our glutes. So we'll get our weights. 12 reps. So you get your weights. Go low. And keep low and just reach out. Just as if a crab. That's 1. 2. Go as far out as possible. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. We got this. Keep that chest out. That's 6. Keep low. That's 7. That's 8. That's 9. 10, 11, 12. Push-up plank walks, working our abs. So we're going for 8 to 12 reps. Push-up plank walks, just reach out as far and back in. So let's go in 3, in 2, in 1, push-up position, squeeze. Let's go. That's 1 rep. Keep those glutes squeezed. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. That's 6. We got this. The farther you go, the harder it is. Going for 3 more. One more. That's it. All right, so that's set 1. Take a rest, catch a sip of water, and then dive back in to complete 3 to 4 sets in total. Remember to like, follow, and subscribe to make sure that you never miss out on any video that we upload. More workouts like this at www.gymsinsmallspaces.com. Till next time, take care and peace.